his friends. But you shouldn't have did that though. What the fuck did you just say? Don't tell me. Alright, so character that is. You will be avenged, 16. I put on my future grave, I will revenge you. Yeah, he is an idiot. He's supposed to believe. He believed because he saw their key. That's why he said that. He actually isn't a fucking fool for saying this shit. Dare you say that about him? He sacrificed themselves to make sure. Idiot and a fucking monster. I can't wait to smack your ass. No homo, though. No homo. Wait, I know you didn't just say tools. Now you're making me mad right now. It's because they're tools. They still have feelings, though. Oh my mother, let's see what happens. Yeah, yeah. But they work, so they could do whatever the fuck they want to. Not because of you. It's not of you sometimes. Yeah, so what? Until the story ends, I'm about to come over there and punch you in the face until you get knocked down and die already. Why the music stop? No. You don't mean. If I press this, I don't know. You don't mean. Nani? Oh my god. They actually. Now we're about to beat your ass.
You're gonna get in now, Saya! Ryo Ken! So you're covering this? Hold up!
Keep on going. Where's all that power? Waste it. That's why we're still beating you. You don't have no right to say about their sacrifice. I'll show you the power of Super Saiyan.
Oh no, you ain't doing that. About to rise. What you next? Hold up. You did it. See ya.
So that's what it said about it. So when I clear, I'll get Super Saiyan 2 Shell Out, and I'll also get that little legend, that sparkling ticket once I clear it. So that's why I put it there. So I know when I clear it, I'll get Super Saiyan 2 Shell Out. I forgot Z-Pod for Shell Out. Oh my god, another limit break. Now he's a 4-star. Man, bro. I'm done, bro. I'm done, bro. I am so done. Oh my god. I am so done. I'm not stopping on you. Hold up.
Show them your real
power. Even though that ain't the real thing. Oh, shit. You really be disgusting. I really want to know why the freak guy even get your sparkling. I don't even know when to use that crap no more. See ya. Oh my god. I promise you got the gun. So I promise you if he survives with that. Slow down. They transform. Well, he's still a Super Saiyan. He transformed back. Alright. We're gonna make sure he does a self-destruct like he did last time. Alright, that was the last top in the book. Alright, let me see the preview. Who's that? You freaking serious? Of course they'll get smacked, but you already know. I'm finna find out what happens. But bad news is I found out about the coming out of Geo. It just show us the Goron Geo picker. I thought it showed us like the transformation, but somebody showed us about like how did you even get the core? That's like impossible. Bad news is we gotta wait for June the 23rd. That's like in 2 weeks. I did put the Zio preview in there. Also put in the description. No Zio next week. It'll be on June the 23rd, 2019. So, what somebody did? Don't worry. Somebody show us, like, how was Zio's true power instead of what we're asking him about for us. All right, transformation. Where is the transformation? Where is one? Hold on, give me a minute, chat. What kind of weird one is it doing? What the what? Oh my god. Is already in there? What the? Is already in there for real? Okay, so we got Super Saiyan 2. We got Super Saiyan 1. And we got original Super Saiyan 1. Super Saiyan 2. So it was already in there. Alright, that's how I do it. Well, I'll see y'all guys in the next video. And I might do book 6 instead of just doing that. So I'll see y'all in the next video. But peace.